beside the North Road Highway, Basak area. This is Cebu DBM Caravan 2021. Traffic. Actually, nagsugat. Nagsugat sa highway ang caravan. Lagi na mahurot atong batire. I'm standing here for almost an hour. Kahirok tungod sa traffic light sa unahan. May traffic light dito sa may tabok o sa Metro Pacific Mall. Daghana ni. I think the longest and the biggest so far. Ah, moving na. Nagsugat ang kuha, no? Ang caravan going north ang uban, ang kaning daghan going south. Ganina ra ko nagtindog dire, and I think it's more than an hour already. Liko na lang ang uban. Nagliko na lang sila. Nag-U-turn na lang kay putinta asa sa kuan. Sa linya. This caravan began in the wee hours of the morning. Dito sa area sa CDU. Cebu Doctors University. Ano? Oh? Nasugat na. Oh, nasugat. Nasugat ang linya. Ah. kababayan. Para sa mga OFW watching now, this is what it is right now. Di na kinahanglan mo uli ang OFW just to witness this. Umingon sila uli na kamo para mag-gets ninyo. Mag-gets ninyo, ingunaan eh. Di ay ang sitwasyon. Nag-u-turn na lang ang uban katungod sa kataas sa linya. Daog na, they're shouting. Daog na. Ari tadi rin nila. Kaya marang aligre guys sila. Sa mga motorcycle riders. So, napundo ang traffic because of the two stoplights dito sa unahan sa Tabuk Mandawi o sa Super Metro Mandawi. Game over, ladies and gentlemen. This is game over. Kasugat. Again, kasugat ang caravan. Walang takibaw asa ni sila ni Tuyok. Basta what I know is that they started in a CDU, that's in the North Reclamation Area part of Mandawi, and they go south, I mean they went south and then they went north and now they go back to, I think, to the city. Di mana kini nak? Ya gue. Hah? Nah? Stiker. Kita main hatap.
Ada biar apa-apa dah.
So taas kayo ang linya. I think this line reaches as far as Consolacion or Liloan. Or even the Danao City, for that matter. Kaya nagsugat ang kuwano, ang linya. So that means from the south, wala pa mahuman, wala pa uman ang caravan. Nasugatan na lang din nila ang kaning naasa unahan, ang sa tubangan. Again, di atas sa North Road, Pasak, Mandawi area. Highway ni siya, lapad, 4 lanes. So today is Sunday. November 14, and today is Cebu BBM Caravan Day. Cebu BBM Caravan Day. Nagsugat ang caravan. Sa atong knowledge, sayo ni sila nagsugot. Ang ngit-ngit pa. Wala pa'y adlaw. Actually, we're planning to join the caravan but wala taka mataog sa'yo. Way nakapukaw. Anyway, di atas sa highway para to witness the historical event. So this will be buried in history. This is game over, my friend. I think napag yun eh sa tumoy, may dagganan eh. Pero na naputo lang tungod sa traffic lights at sa mga in and out ng mga vehicles from the many esquinas. Yan kayong eskina dili sa North Road. Ah, actually, gikan na sa North. Katong pagulang nilabay. Ah, gikan sa South, I mean. Gikan sa City. And then, I think they cross this area towards the North to catch up. Catch up sa line. Uban ga U-turn. Gilayhan na siguro sa distance. I don't know where is the route or unsay ruta nila. Wala ta kakita sa ruta actually. Oh, nanagigwa no. Ayun na itarpulin si BBM ug Sara. That one. Kadanggan. Pwede ka nanggan yun, mga kababayan. Para sa so, maulang sana itong update karong adlaw. At least, wa man ta ka join sa caravan. Nakakuha ta o gamay nga eyewitness. Ha? Huh? Para we can say that we have been part of history. Okay. Oh! Sticker na! Sticker! Sticker! Amping sa biyahe! Ito mga Bongbong Marcos. That's Region 7. Again, this is National Road, North Road, Basak, Mandawi area. Nata dool sa iskina sa Hermag Village, in front of Insular Square. So this is Insular Square Mall, fronting the highway. Again, we are witnessing, standing here for over an hour already, the Cebu BBM caravan. Okay na ang nagbike. I think na buwanan lang to. Nasagiran sa motorcycle rider, kanaka rider. Ayo kay iha for the safe. It's not part of the caravan actually. Just a passerby, user of the road. So money. Kinabog na humana. Kung tinior tagyapon, kaya still have the battery. I still have power. Again, putol-putol ang caravan because of the many one, ganang iskina sa North Road. Daghan siyang iskina actually. And then daghan po siya o stoplight. Very close to each other. Anyway, this is fun. We have witnessed this segment of history. Naka sticker da bro?
Wala ko ako. Gaan po, ngihi ko ka diyan.
Amping. Okay, so dari lang takutok. Okay. Mahaw sa ta. Thank you for watching. And stay safe everyone. Daug na. Game over.